It's my honor to facilitate this morning's guided meditation, which is entitled Step Into Your Courage. And it was created in part by the Women's Meditation Network. So we'll begin with the chime. The meditation this morning is helping you to step into your courage. It's to help you see that you have more than you can ever imagine. It's to help you sit in that knowing that you have everything that it takes to create the life that not only that you want, but that you already have in the mind of spirit. So let's begin. Go ahead and get into a comfortable position. You can be sitting or lying down. And close your eyes if you wish. And start by taking a deep breath in. And as you do so, see it and feel it, filling your body, your belly, up with air. And then exhaling that slowly out. Slowly bringing your breath back to its natural rhythm. And in that natural rhythm, relax your arms. Relax your hands. Relax your fingers. Feel your chest, stomach, and legs. Get heavy with relaxation. And feel your body drop deeper and deeper into calmness. You know that there's more for you to live inside and out there. You know that there is more that you want. But the fear sometimes starts creeping in, and you want more courage. But it may even feel or make you feel the sensation of being frozen. So take a deep breath in, and as you do, imagine your body getting firmer and bigger and stronger. As the fear swirls around you, with this courage meditation, just imagine. And as your natural rhythm is continuing, and you take a breath in, on that next breath in, as you breathe out, watch as the fear drifts away. Breathe in and see yourself stronger. Breathe out and let go of any fear you may be feeling. Breathe in a stronger, more connected you. Breathe out, releasing the fear. Fear is always going to live around us in some way. So what we can do is recognize it and choose to take courageous action in the face of it. With this courage meditation, take a second to think about something that you want in your life. Something or situation or a particular habit that you want to attract. Something that you know is not anything that you have in this exact moment, but something you want to work towards. Hold that vision of what it is you want. See that as you hold that vision, that fear swirls around. Just recognize it without feeling any heaviness. Without making it anything. And as you hold that vision of what you want, we'll take 5 deep breaths in. And for each breath, envision breathing in courage. And give your courage color. Imagine yourself breathing in that color increasingly with every deep breath in. Breathe in. And breathe out all the way. Now for a deep breath in, breathing in, breathing in the color of your courage, watching it filling your body, and breathe out. Another deep breath in. More and more of your courage color filling your body and life with that courage. And breathe it out. And breathe in, all the way in. And breathe it out. Last deep breath in, filling your entire being with the color of your courage. feeling it emanate from you and surrounding you. And breathe it out, returning your breath to its normal rhythm. Now take another look at that vision of what it is you want. And watch as all the colors of fear have escaped from around it. And instead, that vision is illuminated by your color of courage. So now rest for the next few minutes in the magnificence of your courage, your color of courage. Slowly bring your awareness back to your environment and gently open your eyes if they were closed. Your life is yours to live, dear ones, and you have everything that you need. The resources, the love, the courage,